with cowries and fabrics depicts the peace and beauty the world is missing out on due to discrimination and castigation. Basically, that is what the artwork is about.
I don't know if people are not tired. Me, I am tired. I'm tired of this. Oh, she's not a Christian, so I can't pray for her. Oh, you're Muslim. Oh, she's an atheist. I'm tired. That's why I took Cowries from Cowries blesses the traditional religion. I took Cowries, then I used this to form the cross, which blesses the Christian religion. Then I used this as well, this stuff that Muslims used to pray. Put it on it. And I think it is beautiful. I don't know what it means to you. I think it is beautiful, and I can only hope the craft appeals to you. You know, you may see Cowries as something that's expensive.